On top of adding new technologies and capabilities that enhance safety, the new Toyota Safety Sense 2.0 package also improves on existing features and functions. The current TSSP system offers drivers the Lane Departure Alert with Steering Assist feature in the form of an audible alert, a visual alert within the MID, and steering assistance to help mitigate lane departure. The capability of the TSSP system is also limited to function only when visible lane markers are present. The new TSS 2.0 system improves this feature and adds additional capability that enables the Lane Departure Alert with Steering Assist to detect an uncurbed road edge without visible lane markers available. It's important to note, the road edge detection capabilities will function best when there is a clear differentiation in color between the road and the color of the landscape beside it. For example, if an uncurbed road is lined with green grass, the system can potentially detect the road edge. In some instances, if the material beside the uncurbed road is of similar color, such as a gravel shoulder on the side of the road, the system may not be able to detect the road edge. The Lane Departure Alert with Steering Assist feature on vehicles equipped with TSS 2.0 will continue to operate at speeds above 50 km an hour, just as the prior TSSP system did. The Lane Departure Alert with Steering Assist feature is turned on and off via the LDA button located on the steering wheel on both manual and automatic equipped vehicles. When the LDA symbol is illuminated in white in the MID display, the Lane Departure Alert system is on. On manual vehicles equipped with Toyota Safety Sense 2.0, the LDA menu in the MID display offers the same adjustments as the LDA menu previously offered on vehicles equipped with TSSP. However, on automatic vehicles equipped with Toyota Safety Sense 2.0, the Lane Departure Alert adjustments will be incorporated into the LTA menu. On both manual and automatic vehicles, the Steering Assist function must be turned on in order for the Lane Departure Alert feature to provide Steering Assist. If the Steering Assist function is turned off, the Lane Departure Alert feature will still provide audible and visual alerts if the system is enabled by the steering wheel controls. If there is no LDA symbol visible within the MID, the Lane Departure Alert feature is not enabled. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.